What happened here?
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
You got some new members, huh?
Some new members? They're all new members. I've never seen this many new members in one place.
What is your point?
No point. You own a black gym.
What? Where did you get that from?
You didn't notice that everyone in your gym is black?
Of course not. I'm a Democrat.
What does that mean?
I drive a Prius. I don't see color.
What color is your Prius?
No idea. I'm not a racist.
Christina, it doesn't make you a racist to notice that people are different colors.
Okay, look, I don't want to talk about this anymore, okay? I need you to help me with Richie today. Can you do that or not?
Yeah, what's wrong with you? You're so stressed out. It's like the muscles in your jaw are so tight, you're developing a tick.
I don't have a tick, okay? I am working, all right? Racist.
Until you learn what it means, you can't use that word anymore.
Look, I need your help, okay? With all of these new members, I don't have time to do anything, all right? And Richie's got field trips and lessons and soccer practices, and I need your help to get him there.
Done.
Okay, now, for soccer, you gotta make sure that
I know. We'll make sure he puts his shin guards on his shins and not in his pants.
Actually, that's a good general rule for him. Nothing in his pants.
All right, but now listen, he's playing U-12 now, so that means the practices are for Dugo at 4:15, and the field is, you know what? I better write this down.
No, don't write it down. I know where it is. They had the playoffs there last year.
No, not on that side, though, on the other side. And there are like 6 fields there, and you can't just drop him off. He'll follow anyone with a whistle.
We'll make sure he finds his coach. Don't worry about it.
Okay, now, wait a minute. Now, listen, when you get him home, you give Richie dinner, and then you make sure he showers. But I mean really showers, okay? Not just gets in and pees and gets out.
He is his mother's son.
Okay, wait a minute. And then tonight, you gotta put his guitar by the door because he's got a lessons tomorrow, okay?
Fine. Yeah,
okay, right. Repeat it back to me.
No, we got it.
Okay, you got it. Are you sure you got it?
Yes.
Okay, sorry, I'm just a little uptight.
Because of all the new members?
Okay, will you stop calling them new members?
Christine, I need you out here. One of the new members needs some help. The woman in the pink sweats.
You're gonna have to give her more than that. She doesn't see color.
We're out of membership packets, and I already used the back of the CPR poster. What do we do now?
Well, first we should unplug the treadmill so nobody has a heart attack. And then you can stop dancing while you're talking to me.
It's hard.
Where's Christine?
Been busy. I've just been working on the 5-year projections and the feasibility of franchise projections.
Almost, but you said projections twice. Now come help me. I had to start a waiting list. We can't take on any more new members.
Well, maybe you can't, Barb, but I have no problem. Yeah, I am just totally cool.
Oh, good. I'm glad you're totally cool. Now come help me get these women measured and weighed in. Annette, Gloria, this is Christine. She's my partner in the gym. She's the white one.
Oh, Barb, you're terrible. No, she doesn't mean that.
Doesn't mean what?
Oh, any of it. You know, neither do I.
Christine actually started this business, so if you have any questions about anything, like franchise projections, she's the one to ask.
Yes, well, thank you for that, Barbara. Appreciate your confidence in me. But as the good man says, we are all equals. Barb and I. And us.
What's going on with your face?
Equality. Hope. Now, if you will just excuse me, I will pop back into my office. What? Back, not black. So, if you'll excuse me, I will be white black. White black. White black.